The bail hearing continues tomorrow for the man charged in a series of explosions in Bucks County. David Surman faces the possibility of going back to jail. Prosecutors say he violated the terms of his bail by using a fake name and social security number to buy gun parts, chemical compounds, and computer parts. Today on the witness stand, Surman's mother told the judge she made one of the purchases. Last June, Surman was charged. His trial is scheduled for August.